Last time, I died so many goddamn times on the first level. Anyways, let's do World 4 now.
It's because he's a noob.
Yeah, okay. This is from Mario Sunshine. I don't know which song it is, though.
What song is it?
It's from Mario Sunshine.
I know, but which one?
I have no idea. I've never played Mario Sunshine. I've watched a Let's Play, though, in the verses of it.
You need to play it.
I would, but I don't have any games to support on my Wii, so.
Oh.
God damn it, Yoshi.
Stylish Yoshi will hate you for that.
Yeah, if he does watch his videos. I doubt how he watches my videos.
You just died again.
I doubt how he Stylish Yoshi watches my videos anyway. Oh, by the way, it's Halloween anyway, so happy Halloween, guys. That's also why I'm doing this hack, because it's Halloween, and this is basically Halloween-ish of a hack, if that's a real word.
Want to know something that's more Halloween-ish? Play what? Mad Father.
Oh yeah, we need to get back to that game at some point for our collab channel.
Rhaegar's gonna hate me, but I beat it without him.
Yeah, she beat it. She only got the bad ending, though. She didn't get all the jewels, so... all the gems. How'd that mole kill me? I was right on top of his head. Okay. This is pissing me off already.
Mole needs to go back inside where it came from. Go sniff molasses.
Yeah.
Pun intended.
Right. Pun intended. Oh, by the way, if you're still all up for the Sailor Scout weekly chat, we'll be using that as a live stream on Google Plus every other week. So yeah, depending on whenever we decide to start it, but we have to wait until we have more people. So, as I said, if any of you are interested in joining, just feel free to leave it in the comments.
Look at that tiny pipe.
I have no idea. All I know is you can't go inside of it, and that shell is just going to sit there until I come down. I'm stuck on this Goomba's head first. You come down here. Come down here. Can I lick this thing, please, and not die? That would be nice. Fine, you know what? There. Okay, eat the yellow Koopa. Eat the yellow Koopa, Yoshi! Because Koopas are good for you.
That person was very clever to do this.
Yeah, whoever made this hack is really clever.
I love the emoticon face.
What's back here? Pipes?
Hey, you know that raccoon that you play as in Super Mario Bros. 3?
Wow, I just died. I think I know what you're talking about. Oh, you mean the raccoon tail?
Yeah, I think it's, I can't pronounce the raccoon's name.
I don't think the raccoon has a name.
I think it's Tanuki.
Tanuki?
Yeah, I think that's the name of it. Correct me if I'm wrong, guys. But someone actually made a game where you're playing as the little Tanuki, and you're trying to chase Mario, who's wearing his skin. So you're basically a bloody, skinless raccoon. He's trying to chase Mario.
Is this a creepypasta that I don't know about?
No, it's an actual game someone made.
Well, that was pointless. All it was for is a coin. Alright. So far, I'm doing better now, but let's not jinx it. Probably I just did jinx it, though, too.
Jinx it.
Oh no, I totally got this. Hey, extra fire flower. That should help a lot. So that will get out of my way, bitch. I don't want to fight. I don't want to deal with you.
We'll play with your balls.
Yeah. Okay, jump over this thing. Ow. The end's right here. Let's not die towards the end. Alright, I believe this is level clear. You're gonna be sure to watch this as soon as I upload them, aren't you?
Yeah. I suck at Mario World.
This is not Mario World, this is a remake. Grass World 1-5. Let's do that.
I'm just saying in general, I really suck at it. It took me like a few weeks in order to beat it.
What the hell is this song? Sounds like Kirby music.
Pull out your headphones for a second, let me hear it.
No, because it will echo your voice.
Okay.
You'll just have to tell me in the comments when you watch this video back.
Okay.
If I was wrong or not.
Wait, will the audio of the game even go through?
Yeah, it will. It always does.
Okay. I just wish there was a way for both of our audio to go through in our verses. So that way, even if I cut off our game audio, depending on who's ahead, we can still hear our voices.
For those of you wondering, we actually did start a new versus. We're not doing Master Quest right now. Master Quest is on hold until I get my own computer back. But we will be going back to Master Quest at some point, so don't freak out.
We are starting our new versus called Donkey Kong 64.
Yeah, she's going to upload the first episode to our collab channel today, so make sure you check that out.
I haven't uploaded it yet, but I will be doing it shortly. I had to restart my computer, so therefore I did not save.
Can you just stop running, Yoshi? Yoshi! Yoshi! Thank you!
Yoshi's like, get me out of here! He hates me!
He's like, this place is scary, I'm out of here!
Hey, Matt! Whoa, that's a cool secret.
Whoa, wait, what? How's this supposed to work? What? Oh, I guess that's how it's supposed to work. Okay. I'm doing much better than when I started, that's for sure.
Yoshi coin. Left.
Yeah, it's over there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see if I can go down this pipe. Nope, that pipe does nothing for me.
Looks like someone needs to get their pipes cleaned.
Okay, then.
Giggity.
Oh, this is the freaking pipe that's only for an extra life, I think. Or for a mushroom. I didn't want that. God damn it. I want to keep my fire flower. Okay, can I actually... Can I just jump across here without falling? Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna dodge here. Jump over all these bitches. Are we even halfway through the level yet?
Who knows?
I didn't see a halfway point, did you?
Oh. No, I didn't.
Huh.
Jeez, that makes you think you're gonna fall through and die.
Okay, we're close to the end of the level. Oh, crap. Fuck you, Charging Chuck. Are you Charging Chuck? No, you're Jumping Chuck. Okay. I'm not jumping down there, because I'm pretty sure that's death.
Drop Yoshi down there and find out.
Sorry, too late.
Starman! That was freaking clever.
Alright. I'm doing a lot better than I was last time. Okay, Ghost House time. And this has a secret in it, apparently. I need to go find that secret, too.
Oh, speaking of Yoshi, there's actually a video someone made about what Yoshi does when Mario leaves.
Is this... Oh, this is Pokemon music. Lavender Town.
I like that music.
Well, you'll be able to hear it once you watch this video back.
Well, there's a really big creepy pasta about it. Well, not...
Oh, yeah, there is.
Well, actually, it's actually true. It's said that in the original Japanese version of the song, it was more high-pitched and loud. And kids who were, like, young or, like, 7 or having become teenagers, the song will actually cause them to have really super bad headaches and caused some kids to commit suicide by jumping off of buildings.
Oh, wow. I didn't know. I forgot about that.
Yeah. So, when in America, when they remade it, they took the pitch down a little bit so it didn't hurt anyone's ears and stop that from happening.
Yeah! So many boobs!
So many boobs, what?
I said boobs, not boobs! So many boobs, man!
I'm freaking stoned, man!
Tripping! Yeah. Wow, this is too easy. Wow, I've been complaining at the beginning of the game that that's too hard, and now it's very easy. Is this... Yeah, this is a reset door. Okay. Wait, no, this wasn't here before, was it? Oh, crap. Almost got hit. Whoa! Ooh, duck.
Hey, you know what the creator should have done?
What?
The hardest boo level ever? They should have taken a whole thing of boos and made it in the shape of a middle finger.
Fuck you, booze. Okay, wait, no. Okay, whoa, I didn't want to hit that. Wait, there's no P-switch music? What? Oh, hey, it's a door. Is this the way out? Nope, there's more to the level. God damn it.
No.
Get in there. Oh, time to fight Boo. Okay.
You die.
That was so totally fail.
Failure.
Okay, let's try this level again. That was, weird. Ooh, firefly. This Lavender Town music is getting annoying. Reminds me of all the creepypastas I've watched.
Just be glad you're not 7 and this is the Japanese version.
Yeah, that would suck. Well, I'm not 7, actually. I'm 20!
No, I mean, just be glad you're not a 7-year-old listening to the Japanese version.
Oh, yeah.
Otherwise, you'd be dead.
Probably.
Anyway, guys, just in case, just to be sure, like, if you think I'm making that stuff up, research it. It's real.
Yes, it's a creepypasta that
turns out to be
reality. Somewhere near gamers did. Yeah.
No, it was actually a real thing. I did more research. You died.
Yeah, I did.
You will die.
Can we not die so many times on this level? That'd be nice.
You've died 2 times.
I don't want to have this episode like it did with the opening episode.
Wait, you can jump on them? You died.
You do spin jump, yeah. The trick I learned from watching people play these Mario hacks. So. Well, I guess this is pretty much good for, like, Halloween music. I guess Lavendertown is considered Halloween music, right?
You could say that, because in Lavendertown...
It's creepy sounding, yeah.
Yeah, Lavendertown is like... I really haven't played much Pokemon games, but I have seen some walkthroughs where there's actually a gravesite with dead Pokemon.
Yeah. There's also a Pokemon one that's, like, called Jiggly... Whatever... Dead Dug or something like that?
Jiggly Dead Dug?
Yeah, like I said, Dig Dug, you know? It's like the Pokemon Dig Dug.
It's not a Pokemon familiar called, with that.
Or Glitch Dug. Glitch Dug, that's what it's called. So that's also a creepypasta.
What's that one about, do you know?
It's basically about a Pokemon Silver, I think, and a glitch you can do for a Pokemon. That you can get in the game.
Why are you not jumping?
Because I'm trying to not die.
That would have been a perfect moment. Like, right now. There you go.
Stupid Shy Guy ghosts.
Wait, were those actually fan-made?
I think so, yeah.
pretty clever. I like that.
I'm gonna have this Vibrant Town music stuck in my head. Ow.
They actually have a Vocaloid version of the song. It has Luca Magurine singing it. And there are actually lyrics to it, too.
Yeah. She showed me that. I thought it was pretty weird. Hey, Booze, I'm just gonna run under you since I'm small. I'll try not to die this time. Let's not get killed by a Koopa either. That'd be even worse. Oh, that was close. I almost ran right into those ghosts. You saw that, right?
Yes, I did.
Okay. Step on the switch, Mario. Thank you. Can I actually make it past these fucking Shy Go ghosts this time? Yes, I can. Thank you. Not to fight Big Blue Small, though, which is going to be really hard to do.
Without getting hit.
I should have saw that coming. These Shy Go ghosts are making this level difficult.
Okay. Since you're fighting Big Boo now, so technically when you beat Big Boo, you beat the game?
No, there's... all the castles are Big Boo. You can play all the way to the end of the game.
And let me guess, there's a Giant Boo.
Yeah. No, not Giant Boo, it's just still Big Boo. It's a pretty easy ROM hack. It's just you gotta know exactly how to clear the Boo, which I didn't, apparently. Because I kept dying by Big Boo, so...
You know, I was actually thinking, this is for like all the viewers out there. If anybody here has ever heard of Wind Waker HD, I would love it if Nintendo made, even Rareware, made an HD remake of Donkey Kong 64 for the N64.
Or, Banjo-Kazooie.
Okay, now that would... yeah, Banjo-Kazooie and Tooie. Those would be perfect HD games.
Yeah. Hopefully I can actually beat Big Boo this time. Let's try to beat Big Boo this time and not die.
Okay. You're gonna die.
Probably. Be surprised.
Yep.
Probably should have waited to pick up the block until they move. Because I think they change their pattern each time. Like, sometimes they go on the top, sometimes they go on the bottom.
Just so you know, we're at 8 minutes already.
Dude, this is the last time I'll be recording this, and I'm gonna stop recording until I beat Big Boo on off screen. And now I'll record once I get Big Boo beaten. If I die again, that is. As long as I keep my firepower, I can take 2 hits. So.
Wait, can't you hit Big Boo with your,
No, you can't hit Boo with firepower, no.
Okay.
Boos are immune to firepower permanently.
I kept
my firepower.
I actually can pick her up in my arms.
Let's go. Pipes.
Come on, lazy puppy.
Come on, let's go, Pipes.
Sorry about that, guys. We have an old dog that we're fostering, and she's a pretty lazy butt. She is 9 years old now. You die again!
Well, I hit him twice. Alright, well, we'll be back once I beat Big Boo. Yeah, I'll record this as a film montage video.
Yeah, consider Rhaegar's epic fails a blooper.
Yeah.
Yep, Boo's revenge. Epic moments.
Epic fail moments, that's what it would be called. So I'm already failing a lot. I've already lost my firepower, so I can only take one more hit again. Unless I lose my mushroom man, I can only take one hit. And then I can't take any more hits, otherwise I die. Yeah, okay, can I jump around the booze? Thank you. Just watch me beat Boo. Watch me beat Boo this time around. I'm trying to do epic fail videos. Okay, well, guess we'll find out if I beat him or not. If I die one time, though, it's game over. So, can't die one time.
You just jinxed it.
Okay, we're back. So I had to do all the levels again because I died and got a game over. Back to the fucking Ladder Town music. Yay. Anyways, so yeah, I got a game over, so I had to do those all again. I made a save state so that way if I die again, matter of fact, I'm gonna make a save state in Big Boo, probably, just so I don't have to start to do this whole level again. Then I just keep fighting Big Boo until I beat him. That's just a coin. Are these just all coins? Yes. Yeah, I got 8 lives now. That's gonna be helpful. A little bit helpful. Oh, Shy Guy Ghost. Well, we're already half a checkpoint again. Okay. That didn't take that long at all, actually. But now the question is, can I beat it without dying this time? Right?
Yeah, hopefully.
I guess not, because I just died.
Cats.
Yeah, if you're hearing background noise, I apologize, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, those are my cats.
Kitty!
Well, they were being clumsy idiots because they knocked down all my sewing stuff.
Okay. Wow, I just lost my mushroom. So I'm gonna fight Big Boo Small, probably.
Yeah.
Cause I'm not gonna go back. I'm not going to die. Just go back and start the level over again. So. Okay. Let's see if I can actually beat Big Boo this time. I'm sure I can get there first. Yeah, if you hear any background noise, it's either cats or her parents.
They are my cats, and I'm trying to clean up after them. You're being clumsy idiots.
Apparently I died again. I didn't make a safe state either, did I? Shit.
Way to go.
Okay, so when I get to Big Boo, remind me to make a safe state, alright?
Hold on, what? No.
I think these boos should be hurt somehow. Don't you think the boo should be able to die somehow?
That would be nice.
Yeah, I'm going to wait till they go back around, because I'm not going to make that jump, obviously. Okay. And now. Can I not jump up there and hit the switch? Thank you. Try to have your music in the background, please.
Oh, sorry, I was just testing something out.
Alright. Okay, Now, I'm gonna beat you this time, Boo. Well, I got two hits that time. And I forgot to make a save state again. Mary, remind me to make a save state.
Alright.
So I don't forget. That way, just keep fighting Boo until I beat him. Instead of going through all here again. Unless you go all the lime, that means I'm just getting stuck in my head for the rest of the night.
You probably won't be able to sleep at night.
Oh, that music, that infernal music. Okay, that was bullshit. That infernal music. This also reminds me of all the creepypastas I've watched, too. Because all the Pokemon creepypastas had the Lavender Town music. You know they actually play... Did he actually play the music to show you the original Japanese version of the music?
There was one video of it.
Yeah, I think so. This game's getting much harder, though, I can tell you that right now. And I'm probably gonna die over and over again, so... Look forward to seeing me use save states a lot. And I'll probably have other less players if I can. I should have stayed standing on the block, shouldn't I?
Yep.
That would have been safe, at least. And I forgot to make a save state again, you just forgot to remind me.
Oops. Sorry, I'm typing to you.
Well, don't type. Say stuff, because you're in the call with me, so there's no need to type to me. If those of you want to be in my videos, you can. I'll have my Skype name in the description. Yes, I don't mind giving my Skype name to random people. It just means we'll have more friends to hang out with in group calls. Unless you're a 12-year-old that's a dick, in that case I won't accept your friend request. That reminds me of a guy I used to talk to called Dark Blue on Flame, the most annoying guy in the world.
How old was he?
He was 12.
Wow.
That's why I said if you're a 12-year-old little boy, then don't,
Oh, you mean like your brother?
Yeah, well, my brother's 13.
Well, yeah. From what I've heard, he can be a little dick sometimes.
Okay.
Oh,
state. And let's not do that.
Stage.
What's going on? What the hell? Oh, there we go. Okay. Save state. Yes. Okay. There. Now if I die, I can not worry about
you're
dying.
You're cheating. Either. Yep, but that's cheating. Not. Oh, quick tip, Chris. If you want to do a save state quicker, just hit F2. To load it, hit F4.
I'm screwed, aren't I? I've lost my last brick, which means I'm screwed, probably. I don't know why it keeps doing that. I guess if you hold the button in too long, it decides to do that. Can I load state, please? Yes, open state. Ugh. I have to load state again because I just failed. Why is it doing that?
Chris.
What?
Unpause and hit F4.
That loads the state.
I know. That's how you load up your state that you saved.
With the ZNS emulator?
Yes.
Okay, well, I'm showing on that. My desktop just disappeared.
And you just died. One time I was like on my last life And I tried to hit a load state, but I ended up saving it by accident where I died.
Yeah, you told me about that, I think.
Oh, you know in Super Mario RPG, there's actually this trick in where if you time Geno's Star Blast right, you can actually do a 9 million overkill.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna stop using save states.
Maybe annoying guys, but he is determined to kill this stupid ghost.
Yeah.
You lost your mushroom, and you died. Seriously, this guy made the game way too difficult. Harley, get
boss anyway.
Off of my computer, thank you.
One more hit, come on. Never mind.
I'm sorry, but this is just too funny.
Yeah. People are laughing their heads off that I keep failing.
That Lavender Town theme is still playing in your head, isn't it?
No, not right now. Right now the boss battle theme is playing in my head because it's really annoying to listen to over and over again.
You know, they should have put the Zelda boss music in there.
That would have been really interesting.
Who's that talking in the background?
Goddamn, quit dying!
I said it's like you. Annoying in a place over and over again. Can't believe you have your earbuds on.
Damn it, anytime my jump's better.
Those stupid shy boos are getting on your nerves, aren't they?
Yeah. These shy boos need to go fuck themselves.
They can't do that because they can go right through each other.
I hate these fuckers. They're annoying as hell.
Have you been there?
Second hit. Okay. Can I get this last hit, please? I just want this last hit and get this boss battle over with. Yes! Finally! And die. Duh!
Oh my... Wow!
I would have died anyway by this fucking Shy Guy ghosts. But I still have to fight him again in the first castle.
Load state.
That was my fault that time.
Sure, blame the game.
This game is so fucking annoying.
Hey, just think, imagine if this was for an actual gaming system, there would no way you'd be doing save states right now.
To die over and over again. You know, I'm still dying over again, but I keep blowing the same stage.
Dying by your ugly face.
Yeah, the way I've learned it is if you play a game for so long, you end up sucking so badly.
That would have worked if I would have had that boo in a different direction.
Wait, you can kick those things up in the air, can't you?
Not the boos, you can't.
No, I mean the blocks. Can you kick it up in the air?
Yeah. That would have beaten him right there. And of course I kicked the block. Great. These fucking Shy Guy ghosts. I hate them.
And I'm sure they hate you too.
That's why they keep killing me. Yeah, they're like, darn it, Rhaegar, we hate you, so we're just gonna kill you over and over again. I'm the same boss, just till you give up. Just make both of these. Let's say most of this video is gonna be me failing at the big boo boss.
You should watch this channel called Video Game Nerd. He's hilarious.
Most of this video is going to be me just failing at this boss.
Probably. Boo's Revenge, the most episode 1. Nothing but fails.
Yeah. I might actually name the episode that too, just because it's so much fail right now. No, you're not going to come down and ruin my plan. God, I had him too, and that shotgun just had to go, oh, no you don't.
Load state. There you go. Instead of catching the same block over and over, try a different block.
Well, I was gonna die right there anyway, so. Can I actually kill you this time? That'd be nice. Yes! Yes!
I'm freaking time too!
Finally! Oh my god!
Congrats!
I'm not sure if I want to finish this Let's Play now, but I have to since I started it.
Off to castle number 1.
Castle 1 music. This looks like a Mario Bros. 3 castle. And these look like Mario Bros. 3 thwomps.
Let's see if you can jump on them.
You can, but I would not do that. Okay, I'm gonna go in this door on purpose just because I know there's a power up down here.
You've played through this level before, haven't you?
It's a Mario Bros. 2 level. It's a Mario Bros. 3 level.
Oh,
which
it
is?
Which
why I know there's a power-up down there.
Huh, who knew?
See? I just did spin jump off of the thwomp. Okay, is it, if I remember right, isn't this 6th door?
Yeah.
Yeah, 6th door. Okay. That's not the 6th door. It's a 7th. Oh, hey.
1-up.
1-up. I needed that, too. Oh, hey. I wonder if this will give me a cape. Yeah! I called it.
Now, okay, try counting through doors.
Yeah, I know where the last door is. I know where the door is now. It's, like, way down here. I don't think you can kill the... No, I know you can, because it's... These are the Mario... I thought these are Mario World characters. These are Mario World guys. Is this the right door? Or did I go through that door?
Yeah.
Already?
Try it.
Yes, it's the right door. Now it's a different portion of the castle. What's this? What the fuck music is this? What?
What music?
I have no idea what this music is. Changed. Oh, it's like a slowed down version of Rico Harbor. Now this guy really likes Mario Sunshine.
Yeah, and I can tell. Hey, can you send me this game?
Yeah, I'll have to tell you how to patch. You'll have to have Lunar Magic, though.
Oh.
I need a program for Lunar Magic. Damn it.
Wait, you can't just play the game?
Nope.
That's stupid.
You have to have a program for the internet from Super Mario World Central. It's called something IPS. And this just says death right here. As soon as this guy goes up, I'm gonna run for it. Hey, fire flower.
I like the buzz saws.
Yeah.
Reminds me of Mario Galaxy.
Oh god! That guy just flew at me out of nowhere. Can I just run across these? No. I shouldn't have tried that.
You may want to do a save state right now.
Yeah. That way I can just start this castle. Actually, you know what? I'm going to save right here in the midpoint.
Hey, wouldn't it suck if you pressed load state by accident and you loaded yourself to where you had to fight Big Boo all over again?
That would suck. I'd be like, fuck this game.
Oh my god, there's two bus halls now?
There wasn't two there before, what the hell? What? I don't get it.
What?
There's two bus halls. Crap.
You just died in lava. Go die in a fire. Load state.
What was it again?
F4. F2 saves it.
Yeah, I don't want to press F2 after that. But... now there's only one buzzsaw again. What? I don't get this.
I think that's a glitch.
Yeah. Oh, good. No. Okay. Whoa, okay. I'm dodging these like a boss.
Like a boss. Run.
I don't think you can run across it.
Yeah, you can. You just have to time it right.
Let's stay again. Okay, going down the pipe. Can I go down the pipe, please? Thank you.
No, you can't.
Again, now there's two buzzsaws again. Why is there two buzzsaws?
I think if some of the buzzsaws go in sync, it'll make you think there's one of them. Go farther. No.
That doesn't work. You have to jump.
No, you have to go farther than run really fast.
Okay, let's try it again. I'm gonna be failing in this castle a lot. Just watch me fight this Big Boo. See how hard this Big Boo is. Let's hope there's no fucking Shy Guy ghosts.
I don't see why there would be since you're not in the ghost house anymore.
If there's no Shy Guy ghosts, I'm fine with it. But there's Shy Guy ghosts. I fucking hate that game.
Hey, imagine if they were swarming with them non-stop.
You know what, I'll just jump on these. Apparently die. Damn it, this sounds pretty cool. It sounds pretty cool though, the slow version of Rico Harbor. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna jump one by one. Yay, I made it. It's not Jinx it though. I can just almost get right there. How the hell do you expect me to get up there? I was gonna try to spin jump off the swamp, though. Clearly that was a bad idea. Right?
Yeah.
I should just wait till the swamp goes back up and then jump on there. Hopefully I can get my... Hopefully these buzzsaws are fucking... Yay, it's one buzzsaw right now. Yay. That's two, though. And I got hit again by the same buzzsaw. And I almost lost my mushroom there. That would have been bad. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're dead. And apparently you survived and killed me. Can you just fall down already? Thank you. I probably should have done a spin jump. Right?
Yeah.
Because at least I would have survived. This is a really hard castle. Unfortunately, I had to fight Big Boo again in this castle. Hope they better not put, they better not put Shy Guy Ghosts back in the same battle again. Because I'm going to make a save state again if they do that. And apparently I'm going to jump in the lava. Because Mario likes committing suicide. Apparently. He's like, fuck it, I'm tired of saving Peach. I'm just gonna leave this world. He saved Peach for like, what, 25 years?
Hey Chris, it's just suicide.
Yeah, no, we're not doing a versus, sorry. Garnet! I suck at this castle. You know what, I'm just gonna stay at that point right there. I have to go through all the space through this main shit again. Okay, no, I just lost it. Fuck. I'm probably gonna lose my mushroom now, too. Yep. Now I'm probably gonna die. Right. Save state. If you don't like me doing save states, then go find another video to watch. With no save states in it. Actually, wait. I don't know why I just didn't do that in the first place when I crossed it. So now I know how to get past that part. I'm gonna be stuck fighting Big Boo Small probably though. That was bad. I just died again. Isn't that Mary just laughing in her head right now, like, wow, he's failing over and over again?
Wow.
I'm pretty sure that's not what she's laughing at.
And don't you dare say to my face, because my face is ugly.
That's exactly.
On what?
Dude, you have to wait. You suck hey, at Mario.
Chris,
that's
I gotta go.
You're dying.
What?
I gotta
you
go.
Suck at
Oh.
You suck at Mario, that's why you're dying.
Okay, yeah, Mary's gotta leave, but I'll help and go ahead and finish up the castle.
Alright. See ya.
Alright. Hopefully I finish this goddamn castle, because I do not want to have to die over and over again just to fucking... Apparently I'm gonna die over and over again. Dying over and over and over. Thank you. Sorry for my commentary, I'm trying to concentrate right now. I just hope there better not be any fucking... There won't be any more fucking... Shy Guy ghosts in the battle next. God damn it. Keep dying over and over again. Thank you. Save state. Yes. I'm trying to do it again. Good, it's only the booze this time. This is not really boss music. Is it? Yes! Thank you. Finally, World 1 complete. The second time that I beat it. Thank you all for watching this episode of Let's Play Big Boozer Super Mario World Big Boozer Revenge. Next time, we will do Cave World. So Pilgrim and Jasmin, if you like this video, please give a thumbs up if you like this video. Please consider subscribing to my channel, it would help you subscribe and like my videos. Subscribe to my channel and like my videos, and leave positive negative comments, and yeah, this is Mario 100, signing off. Peace out.